Question one. Here is a right angle triangle, 4 centimetres, x centimetres and 8.5 centimetres. Work out the value of x. Right angled triangle. Pythagoras. So Pythagoras' theorem is the square on the hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the squares on the other two sides. So the square of 4 add the square of x is equal to the square of 8.5. 4 squared plus x squared is 8.5 squared. This is a calculator paper. That's 16 plus x squared is 72.25. Subtract 16 from both sides. X squared is 56.25. Take the square root of that. X is 7.5.